Hi. Do you know much about the previous owners?
Well, before Bob and June, there was Jill and Dave Dixon. And they moved to the Simpsons' house on the other side of town when their daughter Sue married Bruce, the rugby coach's son. And the Simpsons moved to the old farmhouse down Hill Road, which is just up from Jeff McDonald, who grew up in this house when it was built.
Gosh.
I don't know too much more than that, though, sorry.
When Provincial New Zealand is your home, you really get to know local real estate.